We're going to put your hands together for the day.